गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू जनरल साइंस क्लास। नाउ इन दिस क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक ऑफ रोटेटरी मोशन। मोशन इट मीन्स चेंज इन द पोजिशन ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट विथ रेस्पेक्ट टू टाइम इंटरवल इज कॉल्ड मोशन। There are three types of motions. First one is rotatory motion, second translatory motion, third one oscillatory motion. Now in this class we discuss about rotatory motion. What is the definition of rotatory motion? Rotatory motion means that all particles of moving object follow a circular path around a fixed point. Such type of motion is said to be rotatory motion. For example, we notice the motion of blades of a ceiling fan is an example of rotatory motion. Next one is the motion of earth around the sun is also rotatory motion. Next, in case of the motion of ceiling fan, we notice the position of blades are continuously changes their positions with time intervals. They are moving in curved path or circular path, but there is no change in the position of the fan. Okay students, we'll look at that board. What is the definition of a rotatory motion? Rotatory motion means that all particle, the motion of all particles of a moving body in curved path or follow circular path with respect to a fixed center or axis of rotation is called rotatory motion. Okay students, what is the definition of rotatory motion? Rotatory motion means that motion of all particles of a moving body follow a circular path with respect to a fixed center or axis of rotation is called rotatory motion. Okay students, we understand the concept of rotatory motion. We take an example. For example, we take the motion of blades of a ceiling fan. Second one example, motion of earth around the sun, they are examples of rotatory motion. Students, now we take fan, ceiling fan. Ceiling fans, we notice that there are blades, blades of ceiling fan. We find out the points A, B, C on one of the blade. Now it's present in the motion. What happens after time interval, T time interval, changing the position of the blade. So notice that points A2, B2, A1, C1 and B1. After T2 time interval, to change it, their position of the points, points A2, point B2, point C2. Next one, after T3 time intervals, change its their positions. Okay, students, in these examples, we notice that the position of the blades of a ceiling fan continuously change with a time interval. These blades are moved in a circular path about a fixed point. And also, we notice that there is no change in the position of the fan. The position of fan, there is no change, but only change in their blades of fan. Okay, students, here the motion of the blades of a ceiling fan is an example of rotatory motion. Passing. Okay, students, look at, this is a ceiling fan, and we notice the blades of a ceiling fan. Present now, there is in rest position, that is the fan, and also the blades of a ceiling fan, both are at rest. Now, switch on this fan. What you notice? We notice that changing the position of the blades of ceiling fan. These blades are moved in a circular path around a fixed point. Okay, students, you notice there is no changing. There is no changing the position of fan, only changing continuously the position of blades. These blades are moving around a circular path about a fixed point. This type of motion is called rotatory motion. Next one, we take, this is a globe. This globe is used for the identification of longitudes, latitudes, places, countries, and so on, etc. Okay, students, now let's make it rotation. What happens? We notice that changing the position of the places on this the globe, but there is no changing the position of this globe, only changing the places on this globe. There are changes continuously, and this globe is motion in a curved path. It's make it rotation about a fixed axis. Okay, students, fixed axis means an imaginary line is processed through the fixed point, is called axis of rotation. Okay, students, this globe is makes rotatory motion around a fixed line. This is called the axis of rotation. Even the earth is also rotation its own axis. Okay, similarly, the motion of earth is also rotatory motion. The motion of globe is an example of a rotatory motion. Next one, the motion of a ceiling fan is also rotatory motion. Okay, friends, okay, students, tomorrow we'll continue. Next class, thank you.